Now time for a check on our spooky weather forecast. Sorry, I was snacking for a little bit.
No. Wait.
I'll take that kid with my bare hands, and I'll throw him out the window if he ever becomes obsessed with Skibbity Toilet.